Lines in 3, 2, 1, go.
And we have two teams fighting for a higher ranking here. We got 26-37 who moves up on that middle engaged, getting the auto engage points. They're in fourth, and over on the Blue Alliance side, 1072 is in ninth, also scoring auto engage points. Got multiple mobility points. Looks like 751 may have scored a little too early across the way, getting foul points over for the Red Alliance. Harker moving up, picking up a cone. They're gonna run quickly across the field. 1280 working on picking up a cube as well to bring and score over in the Blue Alliance. Systemic Eliminators, they put a blue cube in the low row. And we've got the Phantom Cats dropping a blue cube. They're gonna try to push it into that low row. Digital Minds coming back as well. And they are gonna put a cube in the middle slot. They'll see it. We'll see if they can fill out the rest of that link. We've got 751 who stalled over in the Red Alliance loading zone. Phantom Cats picking up another cube, running it back. And then it falls out of their machine. Oh, and then it pops back in, a lucky bounce. Digital Minds working on that link. They've got a cone up there. They're gonna probably run back and grab another cone. Harker working their way across. They zip past the charging station. They're gonna line up and they are gonna complete a link up in the high row. And they miss with that cone. They're gonna have to go back and pick up another cone. 26-37 trying to chase down another cube. And there we go with 30 seconds to go. Blue ahead, 75-43. Systemic Eliminators, the first up on the charging station for Blue. 1072 attempting to climb. Red has 26-37 and 54-58 up on the ramp. 751 comes back to life, runs back over to the red side of the field. Blue not quite able to get both engaged. Looks like they'll probably be getting docking points. 99-63, Harker falling to 11th. And 26-37, Phantom Cats down to 7th. That will affect the drafting order that is gonna come up shortly.